I'm Kuya Ted, running for senator. I hope I get a chance to serve the country, and COMELEC reverses their recommendation for my disqualification.
How do you feel now, sir, after you've heard what they said, that you have to renounce your citizenship as an American?
You know, it's a very difficult decision, because it's like a decision to choose between your mother and your father. My mother being the Philippines, who gave me a compassionate heart and love of country. And my father is the United States of America, who gave me a strength of character, the tools, and the wisdom to know what's right or wrong.
So are you ready to do that? So in 10 days, they're giving you 10 days to do that, to decide.
Well, like I said, I took my oath already. When I took my oath, that I would protect and defend the Republic of the Philippines.
When was that, sir?
When I regained my Filipino citizenship.
Okay. So right now, sir, you're holding two citizenships, sure, a Filipino and an American citizen.
Yes. Okay. Because I think citizenship, whether dual or single, we should all have the equal opportunity to serve those two citizenships. Okay. You know, the world is getting smaller and smaller and smaller. Sooner or later, you know, territorial boundaries would probably don't mean anymore.
So do you think this is a test case for dual citizens who are Filipinos too, for this coming elections? Or, because they're trying to make this a political issue that you're running against your relative.
Well, I'm not running against my relative, because there are 12 to vote for. So there's enough there for three Aquinos, matter of fact. So I'm not running against anybody. I'm running a campaign with my credentials.
Okay.
You could check it out at kuyated.info, and you'll find my credentials, and as you know, it will speak for itself.
Okay. Thank you, sir.